Pit lane speed limit is 35 miles per hour. The pit exit looks clear. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Your quickest overall. P3. New fastest lap for Castillo, 59.84, checkered flag, 10th position. Minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left. That's the end of the session, P12. Checkered flags out, P12. You're all clear. Stay behind the line. We've got 9 minutes to get the job done. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 79 Fahrenheit.
On your right. Still there? You're clear.
You're in pole.
Right side. Clear. Right side, clear.
The leader has just done a 100.7 seconds. P2. The leader has just done a 100.2 seconds. The leader's just done a 1 minute. The guy behind has just done a 101.34. The leader has just done a 1 minute. The guy behind has just done a 101.30. That's a new fastest lap for Castillo, 59.38. The car ahead has just done a 100.7. That's the end of the session, P12. 13th place. The track temp is 79. The air temp is 74. Fahrenheit, 15 minutes. You've not got much time to sort this out. Here we go. Be ready. Go, go, go!
Left side. Still there. Clear. Left side. Still there, still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear.
P14.
Left side. Still there. Still there, door. Clear if you need it. On the left side, clear.
The leader has just done a 100.1. That's the fastest lap. That was a 100.3. Fastest lap for Nash, 59.03. The leader's just done a 59.15. The guy behind has just done a 58.90. The guy in front has just done a 59.25. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. The leader's just done a 58.76. Nash is now leading.
Right side. Still there. And clear.
The gap in front has increased to 1.5 seconds. That's a new fastest lap for Adamson, 58.17.
One on the right side. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. And clear.
That lap time was...
On your right. Clear.
That's your fastest lap today. Sixteenth place. That's your fastest lap. Halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel.
Right side. Still there. Still there, still there. Right side. Still there. Clear, clear. On your right. Still there. Clear.
You've just done a 59.39. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.48 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.30 off the pace.
Right side. Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
The leader has just done a 58.30. Eight.
On your right. Still there. Clear.
Sectors 2 and 3 are 0.33 off the pace. Sector 1 is 1.3 off the pace. The gap to Tucker ahead is now 0.6. That's 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes. Fastest lap for Hughes, 57.72. Hughes is now in the lead. P19. Foster is getting closer. The gap is now 0.43. New fastest lap for Nash, 57.61. That lap time was 58.67. Good lap. That's your quickest today. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace. There's an incident in Big Bend. That's 2 minutes left, 2 minutes. P18. Your last lap time was a 59.16. White flag, last lap. Your lap time was 59.20. That's a big pile up in West Bend. That's a new fastest lap for Nash, 57.95. P18, there's the checkered flag. Fastest lap for Donovan, 153.64. Pit lane speed limit is 37 miles per hour. Exit's clear. Push. New fastest lap for Chong, 152.63. New fastest lap for Schneider, 151.90. That's 15 minutes. Incident in Revolver. The leader has just done a 213.70. There's an incident in the hairpin. We think it might be Lopez. That's a new fastest lap for Bull, 151.45. P18.
Left side, clear.
Fastest lap for Bull, 150.69. There's an incident in Moss S. It looks like Valencia. B26. Ten minutes remaining. Pit exit's clear. Track temp's increasing. It's now 120 Fahrenheit. Incident in Piper. It looks like it's Perez. The leader has just done a 151.53. The track temp is 118. The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit. P10. Watch for the lights. Go, go, go!
On your left. Clear. Left side. Clear.
There's an incident in Williams. We think it might be Lopez. There's an incident in Atwood Curve. It looks like Lopez. We think P5 has binned it in the hairpin. There's an incident in Revolver. It looks like it's Silver. Incident in Hobbs. It looks like it's Patterson. Incident in last corner. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Yellow flag. There's an incident in first corner. We think it might be Patterson. There's an incident in Redman Corner. It looks like
Alan.
The leader has just done a 151.59. There's an incident in first corner. It looks like it's
Alan.
That lap was a 153.64. You're halfway home, got plenty of fuel. You're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 1.5. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. The leader's just done a 151.32. There's an incident in first corner. It looks like Alan, that's your best lap in this session.
Left side, and clear. Left side, clear him.
Incident in red man corner. We think it might be Perez. Yellow flag, watch out.
On your left. Still there at your door. Clear.
Incident in last corner. It looks like Alan. P9. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes.
On the left side, clear, clear.
You've got 1 gallon left. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. There's an incident in. Last, it looks like it's
Alan.
Left side. Still there. Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
White flag. One more to go. Sector 1 is 1.1 seconds. Off the pace.
Left side. Clear.
You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Robinson is leading the race. There's an incident in first corner. We think it might be Robinson. There's an incident in Williams. It looks like Patterson. P8. That's the end of the race. Never mind.